Session 3. The two last attempts have been a disaster, so we are trying another treatment to stabilize Hildegard's brain frequencies. It should not take long before we calibrate our lab equipment, and we have to hurry. No one should know what is going on here. Session 96. We have finally been rewarded for our hard work. Hildegard's condition has dramatically improved since she arrived here. Her cognitive abilities will soon be restored, and could even exceed the children of her age. There's a price that I'm not ready to pay, though. We will get more answers with the new surgery tomorrow. A bit more patience, little girl.
Three, four, five. Thank you. 666-8899.
Session 246. The team improved the room with new activities with the objective to constantly motivate Hildegard. Along with her treatment, she needs to be trained to a multitude of disciplines that stimulate every part of her brain.
Okay, this thing should be able to record now. Oh, I'm so happy. I won't be alone anymore. Oh, sorry, Owl. I know that I have you, but it's not the same, you know? Anyways, I reprogrammed this robot so I can now use it to reach people outside. Maybe I can find someone to play with.
Thank you.
666. plus 4. Plus 4. Plus 4. Plus 4. Plus 4. Minus 2. Minus 4. Minus 4. Minus 6. Plus 3. Plus 3. Minus 2. Plus 4. Plus 3. Minus 2. Plus 4. Thank you. -6.
No matter her disease.
I do everything I can for her, and this cure will help millions. She also has to properly learn and amuse herself here.
But she's sick. She does not need to learn or participate in your experiments. She needs caring and peace for the time she still has with us.
I will never stop trying to save her. She has no choice. I want her to live.
But under which terms?
She's extraordinarily smart and tenacious. She will find ways to cope with all this, and it won't take long before we find a cure, Margaret.
Look, Peter, you know better than anyone that as a scientist, I believe in this project as much as you do, but I also think it's time to end this. She has the right to live.
Stop it! I don't know why I'm wasting my time debating about all this. There's no debate. Hildegard will stay here in the lab.